100%. Men United now very seriously eyeing world-class star for Ten Hag. Manchester United are strongly looking into the possibility of signing Benfica striker Darwin Nunez, according to transfer insider Dan Jones. The 22-year-old has enjoyed a continued upward career trajectory ever since arriving in Europe from South America in 2019. Originally signed by Spanish second-tier outfit Almeria, Nunez scored 16 times and provided 3 assists in just 32 outings before being snapped up by Benfica. Speaking to Give Me Sport, Jones has claimed that the Rediffels are 100% reaching up a move for the dynamic frontman. He started, Darwin Nunez is 100% somebody that they are looking into right now. It's very likely to land in the Premier League in the summer, and Manchester United are taking his availability very seriously, and it seems that he might be just the guy that they need for next season. As that man's signings go, few are likely to turn heads like the eventual winners of the race to sign its cap Uruguay star Nunez this summer. So far this season, the man who was branded world-class by his Benfica manager, Jorge Jesus, has scored 34 times and provided 4 assists in 40 appearances across all competitions. Will the immediate features of Marcus Rashford, Anthony Martial, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Nunez compatriot Edinson Cavani all in doubt? Bringing the Uruguayan youngster to Old Trafford will be a sensational early piece of business from new Red Defiance manager Erik ten Hag.